Hey, it's Jordan, lead intern here. I'm waiting by my pool for my swim instructor. Hope she's pretty. Hope this is really easy. Hope this can end in 30 minutes so I can go home and eat some pizza, because I do not want to get in the water. I'd rather just sit out here and work on my tan. Well, she's calling now. Hello. Yeah, just come through the gate. Yeah, it's open. I'm the ridiculously good-looking one. Okay, I'm here with Sage. Sage, how are you?
Good, how are you, Jordan?
I'm good. I'm excited to learn how to swim.
Awesome. Yeah. I'm pretty excited to teach you today.
What is this?
So right here we have our mermaid tail.
Why do you have a mermaid tail?
I have a mermaid tail because we're going to turn into mermaids today.
What do you mean we're going to turn into mermaids? Is this a swim lesson?
It is. It's a special kind of swim lesson. We're going to actually put the fins on, get in the water, and go for a swim.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are.
Okay, I'm wearing a fin now, and I'm a mermaid.
Yes,
how do you wave? Is this the proper technique?
You can wave front and back, side to side, throw your hands in the air, just don't care.
Okay. Alright, so how do you swim in this thing?
To swim, first we have to be in the water. But Okay. Before we make it over there, if you just kinda, it's like a worm, you're just gonna wanna wiggle your body up and down.
Like that?
Yep.
Oh, that's an ab workout.
Make sure we're pointing our toes.
Wait,
nice
which way?
Big kicks.
Okay.
Like that.
This should be a mermaid ab workout thing.
That'd be nice. We'll do that next.
Yeah. P90 mermaid.
There we go.
So what do I do? So here's something that mermaids didn't know, is that when you got tired, you apparently could stand up and not just float.
Try to lift ourselves out of the water as high as possible.
Let me see you do it.
All right, ready?
Okay. Oh boy. I challenge you to a race, there and back.
All right, let's do it.
Start at the end. We'll see who wins.
All right, I'm down.
Okay. But I'm gonna hop on over there while she swims.
Well, I should have given you a head start.
wait a minute, wait a minute. Can you just say she doesn't have a boyfriend?
You don't, right?
No.
Mermaidacademy.com. Learn how to be a mermaid this summer. Hey. So, how you doing?
This isn't fair!